Two.
In order to bring this evening to light,
One.
There are numerous individuals that we must thank. And in order to do so, I would like to invite the president of the Sri Lanka Medical Association, Professor Indika Karunathilaka, to propose the vote of thanks.
Dear friends, joining us here in person as well as online through social media, I thank all of you for making this such a beautiful evening. Today it was a great feast, a lovely feast of mesmerizing and scintillating performance. And it was because of all your help and support that we were able to do so. Few months ago, SLMA had a very difficult decision to make. That was whether to go ahead with the international conference. And the decision was, yes, we must do so, whatever the circumstances. And we decided to go ahead with the international conference with all the items, including the inauguration and the orations, and also the doctor's concert. Because we felt that as SLMA, we have a responsibility to contribute towards continuation of CPD and CM in this country, and also continuation of the traditions of the medical profession in this country, and also to provide an opportunity for the medical profession and doctors and their families to get together and enjoy, even during these difficult and trying times. And it was very challenging during this time period, but the SLMA Council had decided to face the brave new world and have the conference and the doctor's concert in line with the new normal. And ultimately, we have managed to do so. And we have shown that we can move into the new normal situation, perhaps maybe in a way that was better than the previous normal. Because if the conference that we have gone through, which was successfully concluded, there was a lot of good participation. It was conducted face-to-face as well as online, something that was never done before. Combined going completely virtual for the conference, as well as the decision to conduct a virtual concert, was not something that we have ever done. It was very challenging. But everyone came together and worked. And the challenges were even worse by the financial situation and the country's situation. If there was anything that could go wrong, it happened. But still, when someone was falling, there was always someone else to come forward. So I thank all of you for making conference as well as the doctor's concert a huge success. And I have a very personal reason to thank all of you as well, because today is the seventh day almsgiving of my beloved father, and it was very unexpected and emotional moment for me when all of you pray tribute to that great person, one of the best Ayurvedic physicians in this country. And I feel that this is a fitting tribute to him, because he was a person who enjoyed life to the maximum, someone who could sing very well, good singer, and lived his life the full. So perhaps this was a fitting tribute. And thank you for making this a reality. And I thank all of you who made this a success. Christo, I think the live wire behind the concert, he told me, Indika, I'm tired, but I'm doing this. So thank you very much, Christo, and his team, Ray, Matisha, and everyone together in the band, and the SLMA team, the under 35 team, including Sankar, Nimani, Ashwini, Chiranti, Sumitra, and then Dr. Kalyani Guruge, Dr. B.J. Sipirera, Sankar, Sajit, all of you. Thank you so much for coming together. Everyone came together, Dr. Pramila Sena Nayaka, everyone came together. And then all of you who performed, the evergreen, Dr. BJC, then Dr. Joe Pereira, Professor Jennifer Pereira, and all my friends who performed here, all the students. It was such a wonderful, exciting event. And then Dinil and the team for providing technical support, because we want to go digital and online this time. And Pramod, everyone who helped us from the SLMA office, Tirina, all of you, thanks so much. And the SLMA Council, Manoj, and everyone, Dr. Pramila Senanayake, then Dr. Sarath Gamini, thank you all of you for all the support. And it's going to be a great memories, all these that what we have witnessed, those great performances, they will be there on the cyberspace for us to enjoy. Thank you very much and have a great evening.
Thank you, sir.